Yeah, I'm going to give Tim an introduction to Josh right here, the chemist that made the product, ISOsport, the Mick Skinner from bodybuilding.com, doing a taste test.
It's wonderful.
I bet he gets everything.
It's good.
It's not bad, right?
No, it's good.
I guess I would put my face on it if it wasn't.
Although great. I'm falling in love with Lauren right now. What did you put in here?
Well, that's it. That's my magic potion.
How did
potion.
That happen? Yeah, see?
It's magic potion.
That's good. That's very good.
What everybody really likes.
All right, we're Sparkleized Body Art. We have applications for cosmetic glitter from head to toe. Lauren has on our body tattoos. This kit's also great for bejazzling. So we're going to be coming out with a full bejazzle line as well that Lauren's going to help us out with. It's going to be great.
This is a very famous. Yeah, he loves that. Bejazzle this. Right now we're going to do my sparkle eyes. We're going to do eyes and lips. So I can never have too much sparkle, too much bling, or too much glitter.
Hi, my name's Tara Caden. I'm out here at Muscle Beach competing on Labor Day. And I'm here with this incredible product, ISOsport. Gives you great energy. You don't get the jitters. You won't crash. Great recovery. Ah, what else? Woo! Tastes amazing!
Hi, I'm Christiana DeLuca. Nice to meet you.
I love you too! Hey everybody, how we doing?
Hello, I'm Alex Aguilar. Competing in bikini, short, itty bitty midget bikini. Let's hope I play something, anything.
Ladies, can you do one more quarter turn to your right?
So there we go. I think the stuff tastes pretty good, really. I gotta say, I feel great. With ISOsport, I can bounce like this all day.
We're a bodybuilder.
You just don't have to.
2011, women's bodybuilding. To contestant number 12, Terry DiNapoli.
I just want to thank you so much. Thank you so much for your ISOsport Nutrition. When you're low on carbs and when you're in the gym and you're reaching down for that one last rep, this is the stuff right here that delivers championship trophies.
You know, you just had a sample of what you won.
You know what? I'll tell you right now.
You look great.
You know what? I was telling some people before, you could drink this as fun. I mean, I could sit around the house. I don't even need energy and have one of those things. It tastes like a liquid creamsicle. Seriously, this is one of the best tasting. And you know, it just picked me up. I was able to do my posing routine.
Awesome.
I'm dehydrated. Everybody knows that you got to get dehydrated.
Yeah,
do a bodybuilding show.
That's right.
And what a pick me up. Got me over there, hit my pose routine, went out there, picked up two trophies.
Yeah, baby.
Right now. Thank you so much, Lauren Powers. I appreciate your product and your commitment to the sport. So.
Awesome. Well, you're very welcome. Congratulations on your win.
Thank you so much.
This is for you.
Thank you so much. This is it right here. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Alexandra.
here at Muscle Beach on Labor Day representing the sports drink. It's a must have. This is actually really good. There's a lot of sports drinks out there that taste kind of nasty, but you gotta drink it. This one's really good, enjoyable, I gotta say.
We actually make it in Yo Belinda. We have a manufacturing facility, so we manufacture it, we develop it, and we'll come up with a whole.
That's it! ISOsport over here!
Give us a shout out!
Our feature Miss ISOsports right out here. That's what I'm talking about.
All right, coming through. All
right, ladies, chill out.
Yeah.
Rear double bicep.
One more.
In a real life testimonial about the product, we're launching it here today, Labor Day, Muscle Beach, Venice, California. Bruce, that's your name?
Yes, Bruce Cardenas. This is amazing taste. I've tried a lot of nutritional supplements when I used to compete in powerlifting, and this is really, it's a smooth flavor.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
I would put my name on it, and it did taste great. And it works.
Delicious, yeah.
Not bad, eh? Drink up, enjoy. ISOsportNutrition.com.
Cheers to our nutritional beverage for the day.
Oh my god, that's so good.
Isn't it? And I'm hungry, so it's satisfying.
So good.
Come get your cup today.
So good.
Sport Nutrition, Muscle Beach, Labor Day 2011. My girl, Chris Morrell, pro bodybuilder, is cruising by. I want her to try my product because we're launching it today, right here, live. This is it. This is a gift.
Thank you.
I want you to check it out. Sustained Energy. It's got all your antioxidants, bees, and that secret ingredient, Isomaltulose. You know all about it. I know you do.
Yes, I do.
It turns the carbon to energy, baby, energy. What is it? Give it a go.
Cheers.
Cheers. I'll chill for you. It's concentrate mixed with water.
Wow. That's really good. It's light.
It's nice, right?
It's very nice. It's light, refreshing.
We've tried everything for the years. I mean, you know, there's nothing that I haven't tasted so far. And this so far.
God, that's scary.
Well, you know, our reputation is awesome.
We know about Miss Lauren.
No, that's right.
No, it's very good, actually. No,
that's why we made it.
There's Sustained Energy. This one is...
And this one, I've got two. This one is for hydration while you're training. It's got all your electrolytes, potassium, magnesium and stuff in there for hydration.
Okay.
And this one is for energy. They both have the isomaltulose ingredient in each one of them.
So the isomaltulose, that's low glycemic. So
that's
sugar,
correct.
Okay.
That's
this
correct.
Is good stuff.
So there's no
all
crashing,
right.
Low glycemic. It's good for you, promotes fat loss, keeps you going. We've had a lot of athletes today drink the hydration. Absolutely love it. Kept them going because we know they're all depleted.
The one so this will give me the energy to run like 50 miles and this will...
Keep
make
running.
Me run 50 miles.
That's right. There you go. Well put, my friend. This is why I love her. Chris Morrell, Labor Day, Muscle Beach, ISOsport Nutrition. You rock. Thanks, babe.
Thanks, Lauren.